thought that he married beneath him. That's what he said, that's what he said. When he proposed, he informed my mother he was probably her very last chance. And though she was 22, though she was 22, though she was 22, she married him. Life with my dad wasn't ever a picnic, more like I'm come as you are. When I was 5, I remember my mother dug earrings out of the car. I knew that they weren't hers, but it wasn't something you'd want to discuss. He wasn't warm. Well, not to her. Well, not to us. But everything was beautiful. And the ballet, graceful men lift lovely girls in white. Yes, everything was beautiful at the ballet. I was happy at the ballet. That's when I started class. Up a steep and very narrow stairway to a voice like a metronome. Up a steep and very narrow stairway. It wasn't paradise.
It wasn't paradise.
It wasn't paradise, but it was home.
Mother always said I'd be very attractive when I grew up. Different, she said, with a special something and a very, very personal flair. And though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, though I was 8 or 9, I hated her. Now, different is nice, but it sure isn't pretty. Pretty is what it's about. I never met anyone who was different, who couldn't figure that out. So beautiful.
Loved.